The colors of my socks
match my shorts.
What's up, guys? It's Jack. Welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing today? I hope you're doing good. So today I'm doing a long-awaited video that you guys have been asking me for a lot. And that is another playlist video where I make a playlist on my Spotify and then play it for you guys in this video. And then you guys go listen to the playlist on your own and you become obsessed with it and you praise and thank me for the rest of your life. That's usually how it goes. So since it's summer, I wanted to do a playlist of summer songs or songs that I feel like match the vibe of summer. Mostly because I like driving around the city in the summer and just listening to music, and these are the songs that I find myself really feeling like I'm in summer mode during and like want to just drive to the beach. I'm always adding to the playlist. Like this week alone, I'll probably add a couple more songs. So maybe like next week I'll have part two of another 15 songs. So I actually decided while editing this video that I want to make this a weekly series during the summer, so welcome to week one and stay tuned for week two. So this playlist starts off on my favorite note, and that is with the new Haim album. I am fucking obsessed. I think it's amazing. I think it is classic. These girls are the only people that can kind of get me into this vibe of like live type of instruments. And like, I don't know, it's definitely not my usual girl pop style, but I love it. Oh my god, when I'm driving listening to this part, it's everything. The production on this is my favorite, so I think the guy who did this song also did Kept Me Crying, so those are my two favorites. Oh, fuck me up, go fuck me up, go fuck me up, I'm sisters, go fuck me up. I like how they have this double. You know, I love that. I'm pretty sure this song came out in 2016. Oh, this is such like a, I want to drive down the coast at nighttime with my friends. Scott Cali ways is faded by the sunny days when lovers turn to lemonade. When Kate taught me the shadiest and hood rats get the craziest. I hotbox with my lady while we cruise, we be the haziest. I am a little biased. I do like songs that like allude to the West Coast type of lifestyle and driving down the PCH and shit. So that's maybe why I like it. Sorry, I can't dance. We know that. Okay, this song also came out last year, but this is Carmen. Does anyone remember Carmen? Like, I fuck with this song so much, so I highly suggest you listen to this one. Only takes a ripple and it all comes down. Oh, there's soul. There is soul in this, and I fuck with it. I got chills. Oh, because I love the soul, but I like the beat. Like, I like how fast it moves, and when it picks up, it just fucks me up. And how could I pretend that I don't have a clue? The best part. Because it just comes out of nowhere. She's just like, ooh. When that hi-hat comes in, like, it fucks me up. I don't know why. This is the type of music I would listen to before going out, but it's really not, like, what a lot of people listen to before going out. Okay, wait, no, it's coming. Ready? This is the best part. It just, when that comes on, trust me, you'll be fucked up. You'll be like, best part. Best part. I get like stunned like an electric cord went into my back whenever I hear that. Because it's like, it stuns me basically. Trans Violet, fucking love you guys. I feel awkward that you guys know what I look like and like can watch me talk, but yeah, let's like hang out. She's got my tourniquet. She bleeds her parents' money, splitting 8 balls with Elliot. He's just something for all the rich girls to play with. Oh, I love the storyline in this song. It's just fresh. I like hearing a story. Even if it's brains on his carpet. Honestly, the first time I heard that hook, I said out loud, this is a fucking good song. It's like I just listened to it and I'm like, yep, check every fucking box possible. It's not her fault and you know her dad's a creep. He's a nightmare. He started hooking up with her friend from high school. Like the fact that that's in a song, I fucking love it. That's my kink. Said she'd die before she'd go back to that house in the house. Tell me that you aren't fucked up by this. I swear to God, when I'm driving down the street, I'm like, everyone is listening to Angels blaring through my windows. A couple rebel Top Gun pilots flying with nowhere to be. This album. Ooh. But I think that you might be the same as me. Behave abnormally. Let's let things come. Ooh, I just like I'm going on a fucking hike to fuck someone up. So let's shut up with homemade. I'm dancing a lot. I'm doing too much that I know when I edit this, I'm gonna not wanna keep any of it in, so let me just like tone it down. But it's just a super kind of us. Super kind of us. Oh, it's just a super kind of us. This song kind of makes me feel like a little sketchy. Okay, well, here's, I genuinely think the song of the summer, the song of the year, the album of the year, the best new artist of the year. I don't know. We can talk about that later. She's gonna win something, and I can't even fucking believe that she's real. I'm actually blown away every time I listen to this song. Like, that is unheard of. When it breaks, I feel like it should be played worldwide. Like, Mr. Worldwide. I genuinely fucking think I could listen to this in any country. If that makes sense. Holy fuck. I go on a trip every time that happens. If Dua ever does a video with guys, my favorite thing is to think about like her sitting in the studio, listening to this as it's coming together and being like, I did that. Like, that. This, those little drums. No, I could do that all day. This is a really, really good song. Really good song. You came with your new friends and her mom jeans and her new friends and she's perfect and I hate it. Oh, so glad you made it. I'm so glad you could come back. Am I woman of for you? Outside, baby. Yes, woman of here for you. Woman of wow. For and the fact that this song is called Drew Barrymore, can we make a song called Nicole Kidman? Reese Witherspoon? Shailene Woodley? Did I just describe the cast of Big Little Lies, which is a fucking amazing TV show? I did. I want to be in the crowd when that shit pops off. Truly. This is a wordy bitch, and I like wordy songs. Those are my favorite. I'm like dodging bullets. Ready? That is the best part. That is amazing. Also, it makes me feel a little sketchy. But I'm too close. I'm sorry. Maybe I'm just in a sketchy mood. I'm sorry. I'm like feeling a little uncomfortable. So I'm just gonna have a moment. No.
So let's let our hearts bleed till they turn to rust.
Gonna live it all, cause it's dangerous. Whoa, that looks like I don't have pants on. I do. No, I don't wanna play the part. I just wanna dance with somebody. I just wanna dance with somebody. I just wanna dance with somebody. I'm bawling. Give it to me. I have no clue what she says, but it's fun. I slip it on over my shoulders. These guys I fucking love. I'm a Hey Violet fan. Also, all of the albums that I played from, I think are all like albums of the summer, but these are my favorites. So you should listen to the whole album. One night before we went out, we listened to this song and all my friends and I were like, whenever that happened, we were just like, fuck it up! Bro, I honestly got to the end of the playlist that I have. Yikes. I reached the end of my playlist and I feel like it is so premature, but at the same time, I think that leaves a great opening for part two. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and let's talk in the comments below. What do you guys think of any of these songs? What have you been listening to? If you want me to check out anything for a part two video, then please comment down below and I will check them out and maybe add it to my playlist. I'll leave the link to the playlist down below. So definitely go listen and follow it and stay updated because I will be adding songs and it is going to be a fucking good playlist. So you want to follow it. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. If you're not, you can click subscribe down below. Go follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I've actually been posting on Instagram pretty frequently and my story. So stay updated with me on Instagram. It's like my favorite right now. So go check it out. And thank you guys. I love you guys. I hope you enjoyed the playlist and this video and I hope you go listen to it on your own time. Stay tuned for part two and I will see you guys very soon. Bye.